Hello everyone, welcome back to Mr. TECHFOX and Assalamualaikum to everyone. Today, in this video, I'm going to show you how to play Clash of Clans on your PC. So I'm going to show you the tutorial how to download it, install it and play the game. If this helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. So first of all, open your favorite web browser. So I'm going to open the Google Chrome browser. And after then, you will see an interface like this. Normally, you have to type on the address bar play.google.com/googleplaygames. Press on enter and then you will see an interface like this. Normally click on this download beta icon and now a file is going to be downloaded. Now normally click on that file and click on this install button, give the permission. And now you will see an interface like this after completing the installation process. And then we're going to search here Clash of Clans. Click on this search button. And now you have to search here Clash of Clans. Here is the game. Normally you will see a download icon here. Click on the download button. And after completing download, you will see an icon play. Click on it. And here you can see that the game is playing on our PC. Ah. So that's all about today's video, how to play Clash of Clans on your PC with this simple method. If this helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. See you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.